More bad news for the Consolidated 911 Center in St. Joseph County. Jeff Parrott from our reporting partners at the South Bend Tribune reports it won't open until late this year. The new executive director, Brent Kroymans, told county leaders that, and that's almost a year later than originally planned. He said the reasons include the state switching to a new 800 megahertz radio system. The county says that won't be ready until October or November. And you can read much more about this on the Tribune's website.